first reading, a reading from a book of Numbers, chapter 11, verses 25 to 29. Then the Lord came down in the cloud and spoke to him, and took some of the spirit that was on him, and put it on the 70 elders. And when the spirit rested upon them, they prophesied, but they did not do so. Again, two men remained in the camp, one named Eldad and the other Medad, and the spirit rested on them. They were among those registered, but they had not gone out of the tent. And so they prophesied in the camp. And a young man ran and told Moses, Eldad and Medad are prophesying in the camp. And Joshua, son of Nun, the assistant of Moses, one of his chosen men, said, My Lord Moses, stop them. But Moses said to him, Are you jealous for my sake? Would that the Lord's people were prophets, and that the Lord would put his spirit on them. This is the word of God.
Thanks to you, Lord.